Warning, please take notice, you butts. When my beautiful face shows, that is when I am talking. Ah, or don't take notice. I don't care. Whatever.
Blech. I decided what I was going to do is I was going to do like a quick drawing. I say quick, this thing should speed up actually, but yeah, brace yourself. This video is like, I don't know, like 13 minutes long maybe. So you probably go right to the end and look at the photo, right?
This is Aladdin. Don't you dare! Don't you fucking dare!
And it's pretty good, it's pretty good. But some stuff on YouTube is always sort of fascinating me, is when you get speed drawn, and usually it's just done like in a matter of seconds, but this is the most sort of compressed version I could get. Because the drawing probably took about maybe just over an hour.
This is Joey Wheeler! You should have used the time wizard!
It kind of doesn't help when you're getting distracted by watching Netflix. I think I was just watching Luther at the time, so I can't obviously have the, you know, BBC's like thing in the back just playing, otherwise I'll get pulled up for copyright infringements with, you know, their audio. I don't know, maybe I would, maybe I wouldn't.
Copyright shit!
But yeah, what can we talk about actually while I'm doing this? I mean, I don't know. So we can start off with like the circles. I mean, basic shapes, basically. Well done, Iain. That's a great fucking description.
Epic description, yeah.
Okay, so you've got your different sizes of shapes. You've got your different angles. What I try and usually do is like I'll take an existing image, because this is what this is from actually. I never drew this like brand new, you know, off the top of my head. Because my drawings are off the top of my head, are usually like absolute crazy. So I thought I'd maybe do something relevant to, you know, Adventure Time, because I do like Adventure Time, and we already did one for the Ice King. Again, my god, we actually managed to increase the quality of the video just slightly. but it's half decent, you know, like I'm getting there. It's getting the time to do it though. The majority of the other time it's just a pain in the ass. You've got to be like, right, I'll set up the equipment. Right, I'll turn on the audio. Right, I'll get the microphone set up. Right, okay, I've got that. Listen to it. Oh, is there any static? No, there's just a little bit of static. Oh, it turns out my fucking PC's too loud. I can't hear you. Turn it down. Turn the volume down. All right, okay, let's start. Oh, we're recording. Right, there we go. Boom. Yeah, it's a lot of fucking, it's a faffing about. It's a lot of faff doing this. All YouTubers out there, they probably, I don't know, maybe they leave their setup as it is, but I unpack mines every time I'm finished because it just takes up too much space.
What are you?
I unpack mines every time I'm finished because it just takes up too much space.
But yeah, a lot of setup. And I know that like there's maybe a couple of videos out there that are like, this is a setup, this is how I do it. I'll maybe do that at some point, maybe. You can see my amazing like setup I have here. Just approximately just like a washing line with a blanket on it to dampen the noise. I'm not joking, that's what it is. It's like a blanket from Canada. It's got like gooses on it and stuff. It's a pretty cool design.
What are you fucking looking at? What are you fucking looking at? Here's my fucking eggs, mate. Fuck off. Oh, look at my eggs, they're beautiful. Oh, beautiful. Fuck off! My fucking eggs! I love them. Fuck off!
I'm not going to take a photo of that because there's no point. You've seen one blanket, you've seen them all, right? But this one's from fucking Canada! Yeah! Yeah. So, back to the picture. You will find that a lot of the conversation I have in this, I say conversation is one-sided, I'm just making a statement and you just have to listen to it. Yeah! Or you could just skip to the end. Please don't. Please don't.
Just don't do it! Don't do it, otherwise I'll set my lamp on you!
Yeah, so I decided to draw like a cake there. I think you can start to make it out now. Look, there's the lines. Woo! I just try and do it lightly. The pencil I'm probably using is just 2B. I don't know why, I sort of gravitate back to the normal like 2B pencil. Because I kind of like the sort of depth that you can do with it. It can be quite like a light pencil or a really sort of rich depth that you can get out of it when you're doing the outlines, as you can see. The rubber, I should probably get, or eraser, if you're an eraser. I got me an eraser! Yeah! An eraser, or a rubber, depending on where you're from. Could be quite sexual if you're from the UK. I don't know. I like the fact that, like, in Adventure Time, you sort of got the two different types of universes. And this was all sort of made up from the Ice King.
Dear Ice King, you're not funny, you're old, and no princess will ever marry you ever, Simple Simon.
You know, because it's like the counterpart, so they're... The counterpart? What the fuck?
Whee! Hold on a minute. Hold on a minute! I'm gonna be sick!
Counterpart to every sort of world. I like that. I like different universes, different, you know, but the friendship thing's still there with, obviously, you know, adventure. I'm just colouring, it's just shading. I did try and sort of dabble out into different, like, things, you know, watercolours and stuff. I haven't really got that far yet, it's just, again, getting the time. Also noted that the paper in the back, if you want to really care about it, it's just like bog standard paper that I got from, like, Poundland. Pencils, I also got them from Poundland in the UK. That is a shop where everything's a pound.
How do you do?
Alright, mate, yes, it's your Poundland.
It's a good fellow. How are you doing? Are you keeping okay?
Oh no, I'm alright, mate. I'm alright, pal. I'm up to my eyeballs of pounds.
I suppose it makes good money, doesn't it? I say, old chap, you couldn't spot me a pound, could you? Margaret's taking all my pocket money. Oh.
Yeah, it'll probably be the equivalent of your dollar stores or Dollarama or whatever. Anyway, so yeah, I'm just sort of like speeding this up. Holy shit, we managed to talk for about 5 minutes about nothing, Iain. This is great! Fucking everybody's gripped! So this is me now, obviously. I've got a rough cast of the two characters together, because it's pretty tough, actually, like, managing the distance between two characters, I feel. If you're, like, drawing something that somebody else has done. If it's just you, I think it's fairly easier, because you've got it in your head, but when you're sort of gauging the distance and the arm length and everything, you will fuck it up. Guaranteed, even when I'm just drawing online and stuff like that. Apologies, I'm gonna lose my voice in a minute. Maybe I'll get a juice or something. Hold on, I'll see if I can find a juice. Sharkey, you take over, I'm getting a juice. What? I don't wanna take. Oh, goddamn, this guy's fast! Look at him go! He's goddamn crazy! This guy is like on some kind of. I think it's on drugs. Yeah! Definitely drugs. That's a lot of drugs going about these days. The good kind. You got your herbal tea drugs. You got your Jaffas. You got your wagon wheels. A lot of goddamn drugs. You know, the biscuits. I think they call them that. Because you gotta smash them up and sniff them. It's pretty hard when you're a shark. You got to get your flipper right up to the tip of the nose. People catch you, man. They catch you. But that's a lovely drawing. I like it. It's very good. It could be better. A lot better. Okay, there's probably other people that are much better. I'll include a link. He won't know. He won't know. He never knows. So, that is wonderful. I keep going. When does it stop? I hope it stops sometime, because I'm sick of it. God damn. Okay, hold on. Here we go. Do-do-do. Ra-ta-ta-ta-ta. Little bit of plasma jazz. Here we go. We got ourselves some kind of a freaky arm thing. And a goddamn cat. I think it's a cat. Don't know. Could not be a cat. It might not be a cat. It probably is. My eyesight is not so good. Okay. Sharkey, are you talking about me?
I'm not talking about you.
You are.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are.
No, I'm not.
I know you are.
But I'm not. Okay, I am.
Yeah, I thought so.
But that don't matter. Let's get back to my goddamn thing. Here we go. I'm taking over now. Here we go. Okay. It's looking good. You got the arms. You got the legs that are like pointed out. Legs. I wish I had legs, but I'm a shark, so I just have the fins and the flipper on the end. I really don't know what you want to say about this. This might be pretty good, but it's probably crap. You got your shapes. This guy is on some kind of myth. I think it's myth. It could be some other crazy thing. He's got blue myth. Yeah. Okay, so here comes the backpack, maybe. I could be wrong, but I think that's a skirt, a little skirt. Now, us sharks, we don't have to wear clothes, no. But we don't eat sandwiches, so like the chicken ones from Burh Burh Kling. I love that Burh Burh Kling. Burh Burh Kling's best. Except no substitutes, you got it.
Back. Hey, either way,
okay, moving up.
Either way, here you go. Right, okay, here we go. Apologies, they're Atlin's by juice. Okay, so, yeah, Sharky's away. Yeah, I think he's away.
No, I'm not, I'm right here.
No, you're not, you're away. You are away, right? Goodbye.
Okay, bye-bye, I hate you, bye.
Doesn't really hate me, he just says that. Okay. So. So I'm being rude and I'm drinking while I'm trying to record this. It's probably not the best. But I was losing my voice like halfway through this. I'm not used to talking for about 15 minutes straight. So there you go. People in real life would probably disagree with that fact. But yeah. It's interesting. You know what, right? If you've got a chance to do something like this, do it. Just, like, take the time out. Like, I mean, I know you're watching Netflix and stuff all the time, and you, if you've got it, or you're watching stuff online, just try. Just practice and draw. Even if you can't draw, just give it a shot. You know, sometimes you surprise yourself, actually, like, what you can get out of it. I just find it really relaxing, just drawing something out. I've only just recently started to sort of shade things in and then colour them in, you know, because to me, like, the big jump at the moment is, like, crap. Right, I gotta like colour this in and make it look good, but you kind of have to try and get like flat colours across it. I say flat, and what I mean is like just sort of not shaded, but basic colours, and then you sort of add the sort of darker shading parts. That's where I was at before I sort of stopped for a while, because I think when you draw too much, it starts to become a chore, and I really don't want it to be. I want it just to be sort of like a hobby that on the side. I say hobby, I'm fucking making videos out of these. I don't know, maybe I'll make another one. If you like this, then you like this video, good. If you don't, then you're with Sharky. And he doesn't like anything, so you'll be quite away, you know, you'll be quite okay with him. We may be coming back in the end, who knows, right? Hold on. Make some sweet, sweet juice. Hold on. Yeah, it's just the finer details. You just basically do the basic shapes, the basic outlines. Although the weird thing is, right, when I was doing this video and putting it into the editing software, which I use just, what the hell am I using actually? I think Sony Vegas. I've been prone to using that quite a lot because I understand the layout and stuff. I've not actually got to use the sort of new video software yet. This is just easier and quicker for me to do it because I'm not used to it. But it's weird because the video comes in upside down and back to front. So my left hand was my right hand and it was drawn. It was all crazy. It's all crazy, right? Okay, now I'm shading in the bit for adventure. I almost ran out of space on the video card. We're talking about this. The photo's coming in about 3, 2, 1. Ah! There you go. Done. Good job, Iain. Good job. Oh.